Alright, so Peach is back in the castle. We gotta go to her room. I think there's like a secret item hiding behind like a chair or something. We found Peach's. Like you've been scolded. Yeah, that's her her secret Yeah, anyway. But we found it. It's not a secret weapon. It's for her personal entertainment, we shall say. It's just like one of those secret things that they put in the game. Mario. Took me along with you. Don't worry, Granny helped me through this one, so no one's gonna ever notice that I'm gone. So let's go find that star. But I wonder where it could be. I have no idea. Could you? And at times like these, what should we do? Ask our grandpa. My grandpa should know. Yeah, let's do it. Just as I thought, Peach joined the parties again. A snack to cheer me up. First right, I've forgotten all about it. I will give you something. I will give you a pick your pocket butt back. And I know you shall have the staff I used when I was mallow age. The froggy stick will come in handy. Do not forget to equip it. Grandpa, have you heard anything about the star pieces? Well, if it isn't mallow, I do have the latest news about the falling stars. In fact, a large star has been sighted upon the Star Hill. It does seem likely that a star piece would fall there. We should go explore Star Hill right away. Even with my levels being as high as it is, we still gonna run into trouble because I need to get that true form pin. That's the main thing that's gonna really stop a lot of the BS. To Star Hill, talk to the flower and the Stargate will open. To Marymore. Oh, on the Star Hill. This is Star Hill. Wishes which are transformed at the Star Road fall here. But some wishes that haven't been granted are falling. It's because Smithy destroyed the Star Road. The Frog Sage mentioned a piece on Star Hill. Let's see if we can find it. swear, his timing for that handgun is fucking ridiculous. I have to do some grinding later. I don't need that shit holding me up. Mushroom, like that. I can't believe they just gave away a star piece in a game like that. Star piece fell here after all. To next, I think there's a place called Seaside Town up ahead. I hear that it's busy, a busy resort town, so people there might know something. Let's go see. This is when we fight Johnny. Johnny's over here. What the hell? Right now, I don't remember stuff. You're gonna put some defense on us. In the middle of the ocean as a pirate ship, I mean. A pirate lives there, his name is Jonathan Jones. And he's a very nice. Stars fall to see him. And that Judge Jonathan Jones probably has it, he's nasty. So we're not gonna be able to get no. Looks like we're not gonna be able to get no weapons or whatever, and so. Took me long enough. I'm the elder of this village. I got to my exalted station in life by pleasing our superiors, which is something I do well. A star has fallen into the ocean. I need it for a certain purpose. You must find it for me. You're Mario, right? You remember me? We met at Tadpole Pond when I was a tadpole. I graduated from the Frog Sage School, and now I'm searching for the meaning of life. It's been so quiet around here. And he probably doesn't deserve to find any frog coins. I got some neat items to sell. Oh yeah, this is gonna be helpful. That flower ring, I'm gonna save it. I want that flower ring. If you wonder why I keep looking at him, keep looking at my phone. I got food on the way. I'm gonna be going out to sea. So happy we got a safe spot right here. My food is right there. Give me a second, let me go to the door real quick.